forging the chalk and metal barbell logo onto a piece of wood. Woohoo! It is almost done. It's just about done. We'll open up the hood and have a look.